On June 21, 1893, the first Ferris wheel, invented by George Washington Gale Ferris, Jr., debuted at the World's Columbian Exposition in Chicago, captivating visitors with its towering presence and panoramic views.